திருக்கோளூர் பெண் பிள்ளை 64th ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட். அனந்தபுரம் பொக்கேனோ ஆளவந்தாரை போலே. ஷிரஃபஸ் ஆளவந்தார் வாஸ் அ கிரேட் வைஷ்ணவிட் ஆச்சாரியன். ஆளவந்தார் வாஸ் பார்ன் இன் வீரநாராயணபுரம். இஸ் பேரண்ட்ஸ் நேம்ட் இம் யமுனை துறைவன். ஸ்ரீமன் நாதமுனி வாஸ் இஸ் கிராண்ட் ஃபாதர் ஹூ ப்ரெசன்டட் அஸ் 4000 திவ்ய பிரபந்தம். ஆளவந்தார் வாஸ் அ சைல்ட் ப்ராடஜி, வெரி இன்டெலிஜென்ட் பாய். ஹி வாஸ் வெல் வர்ஸ்ட் இன் எவ்ரி திங், ஆல் த சப்ஜெக்ட்ஸ். த கிங் சென்ட் மெசேஜ் டு ஆளவந்தார் டு ரிகார்டிங் டாக்ஸ். ஆளவந்தார் இ டூர் த பாம் லிவ்ஸ் இன் விச் த மெசேஜ் வாஸ் சென்ட் ட்வைஸ். தென் கிங் ஆஸ்ட் ஆளவந்தார் டு மீட் ஹிம் அண்ட் ஹீ டிமாண்டட் he should be taken with good respect. So king sent palanquin to bring Alavandar to his palace. Alavandar went to palace and met the king and queen. They were very much impressed by his stages. Then they wanted to have him for a debate with the vidwan, the scholar of their palace, Akki Aalvaan. He was vidwan in his palace, in his court. So there, Akki Aalvaan used to have debate with all the scholars. So the king wanted to start the debate. Akki Aalvaan looked down upon Yamunai Thuraivan because he was too young. And he sarcastically said, "Okay, let me see about your victory. Is it possible for you to win me?" That was he asked. Then the debate started. Alavandar gave 3 statements and asked Akki Aalvaan to counter the statements. The statements were, Akki Aalvaan's mother was barren, the king was not righteous, the third one, the queen was chaste. Akki Aalvaan could not counter this because the first one, he was a child of his mother, so he could not refuse that. And the king was righteous, he was very sure if he said that, he would be taken for task. Then he was not dare to say the queen was chaste. So he wanted explanation. Now Yamunai Thuraivan gave the explanation for the first one. Bearing only one child, Akki Aalvaan was the only child. Bearing only one child is equivalent to infertility. So your mother is barren. Then second one, according to Shastras, the crimes committed by people affect the king. So the king cannot be a just ruler. The third one, A woman is considered chaste only if she follows her husband implicitly. In this debate, the queen was supporting Yamunai Thuraivan and the king was supporting scholar. So that was the situation. So the queen accepted the answers and she asked him, "Ennai aala vandiro, have you come to rule me?" So that is the meaning of Alavandar. So that day onwards, he came to be known as Alavandar. And Alavandar was presented a portion of the kingdom. And he started ruling and he started leading a luxurious life. And he was involved in administration and everything. Then Nadamuni, the grandfather of Alavandar, left a task to his Sishya to make his grandson to do service to God. So he started that. He visited Alavandar and it was very difficult for the Sishya to visit Alavandar because he was a very busy king. And slowly he acted as if he was selling, that is, he was actually providing Thoodhuvalai, the greens. The sister of Nadamani became cook in course of time. Annie served food to Alavandar and he had more opportunities to talk closely with Alavandar. And one day he presented the Bhagavad Gita, which was passed on by Nadamunigal. And after reading that, Alavandar completely changed his mind. And the sister of Nadamuni, that is Manakkal Nambi, who took him to Tiruvarangam and they had darshan of Namperumal. After reaching Tiruvarangam, Alavandar did not want to go away from Tiruvarangam. He wanted to settle there, so he renounced his royal life and he established math there and started preaching. So he settled in Tiruvarangam. One day, that was a day of celebration of Nammalvar's Pasuram, that is Tiruvai Mozhi Day. That day, Arayar used to sing Pasurams with Abhinayam and in tune. Alavandar visited the temple and he started watching the Arayar Sevai. Arayar started singing the Pasuram on Tiruvananthapuram Ananta Padmanabhan Perumal. கிடும் இடராயவெல்லாம் கேசவான் வெண்ண நாளும் கொடுவினை செய்யும் கூற்றின் தமர்களும் குறுகக்கில்லார் விடமுடையரவில் பள்ளி விரும்பினான் சுரும்பலற்றும் தடமுடை வயல் அனந்தபுரநகர் புகுதும் இன்றே. ஹீஸ் சாங் திஸ் சாங் திஸ் பாசுரம் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் த மீனிங் அண்ட் ஈ ஸ்டேட் அட் அளவந்தார் அண்ட் கண்டினியூஸ்லி சிங்கிங் த லைன் நடமினோ நமர்கள் உள்ளீர் நாம் உமக்கறிய சொன்னோம். ஈ ரிப்பீட்டட் இட் த்ரைஸ் அண்ட் லுக்ட் அட் ஆளவந்தார். ஸோ ஆளவந்தார் தாட் பெருமாள் இஸ் கிவிங் ஹிம் இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன் த்ரூ அரையர். ஸோ இமீடியட்லி ஈ காட் அப், ஈ வென்ட் டு அரங்கன் சன்னதி அண்ட் ஸ்போக் டு பெருமாள் அண்ட் ஈ காட் ஈ ஆஸ் ஃபார் பர்மிஷன் டு கோ டு திருவனந்தபுரம் பிகாஸ் ஈ தாட் தட் வாஸ் ஆர்டர் கிவன் பை காட் to visit Tiruvananthapuram and have darshan of Padmanabha Perumal. Then Arangana gave him permission and immediately his study went on foot from Tiruvarangam to Tiruvananthapuram. And Tiruvananthapuram he had darshan of Ananta Padmanabhan and he came back. This was referred by Tirukodur Penpillai. She was referring this and talking to Ramanujar. How Alavandar took the words of Arayar as the order of Nammalvar and order of Perumal Padmanabhar, Ananda Padmanabhan, and he went to Tiruvananthapuram. I didn't have any kind of bhakti like Alavandar had. If I had towards Vaidyamanithi Perumal, I would not have desired to leave this place. So under this situation, she said this statement, Anandapuram pukkeno alavandare povule.